Speaking of getting in early, electric cars, you gonna get in early?
Yeah, break that down for me a little bit. Because is it electric cars or hybrids? Or both?
I'm gonna assume both.
Okay.
But I feel like they're heading towards fully electric.
Okay.
So but, so there's an incentive, right?
Yeah, what is it?
Or is it a punishment? So they're trying to get rid of petrol cars.
Yeah.
Or, you know, like diesel, whatever.
Yeah.
Petrol diesel. And so if you own one, moving forward, I don't know when this law is coming to play.
Next year, I believe.
Next year?
I think so.
Jeepers. Yeah. So there's like a thousands of dollars extra you have to pay.
No way.
Yeah.
Is it a tax?
So it's like a sugar tax, but on cars.
Yeah, essentially.
I thought it was a rebate.
Rebate?
Well, you expand on that.
What is that?
That's why my car.
A rebate is
expand on that. Is a rebate a tax like or a benefit. Like a credit?
It's a benefit. It's like a credit.
Yeah, so that's not a tax then.
No, I'm not. I'm not saying that's what it is. I'm saying that's what.
That's what you said. What it was.
That's what you said. I'm not saying that's what it is.
Oh, for the electric cars, I think it is a rebate.
Okay, but you also on the other end,
it is also a tax as well.
Yeah.
Ah, fuck.
Yeah, so it's interesting. I think it's if you purchase a new one.
Oh, if you
yeah. purchase, so, yeah. Say yeah, that's so, a bit fucking.
If you purchase arbitrary. A new petrol car next year,
yeah. whenever it comes into play,
what happens?
You pay X amount on top.
Yeah. Per year or just like a. Oh, like a one-off.
I think it's like a one-off, and so then obviously, oh,
so it's like the shipping tax they brought in.
Ah, yes.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
What GST?
No tariff.
Nah, wasn't it just GST?
What do you mean it was just GST?
Like, didn't they just like
was GST it been around?
Wasn't it?
I was going to say, where are you buying your clothes from?
No. Like he started paying GST last year.
No, like it was similar to GST. If it was like over a certain amount, it's like an extra tax you pay on overseas like, goods, right?
No, it was like. Like a tariff.
Yeah, like a tariff.
Yeah.
Bro, tariff's been around, okay?
But it's a tariff, that style. Okay. But this isn't a tariff because the car's already here.
Mm.
So it's just the extra cost.
Damn, that sucks. Thoughts?
What
do you reckon?
I'm going to have to buy a couple cars this year then.
Yeah.
As someone within the car industry.
Mm. Automotive industry.
Automotive industry, sorry.
No, not auto. Auto. We don't have otters here, bro.
What do you think about it?
I'm not a fan.
Mm.
But
because electric cars don't break down often, eh?
Well, I'm the body.
Yeah,
of the
type
car.
Of automotive he works on doesn't matter.
What's I repair the body.
Have. Right. Okay.
Capable of doing the engine as well, but body is.
Where it's at.
Where it's at.
Yeah.
So look, you can still crash your electric car.
That's true. That's true. Yeah.
But yeah, I'm not the biggest fan of it. But yeah. I understand why.
I get it too. Yeah. Because also the other thing is
because I believe in global warming.
Yeah. But why aren't you yeah,
I'm sorry, which one?
Global warming, mate.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
But
yeah.
Why don't you why aren't you the biggest fan?
Because I like cars. I don't like electric cars.
Oh, okay.
What about Teslas?
Just as a consumer, I like electric cars.
What about
Tesla? I don't think he's
all good, bro. I don't think he's all right, eh?
Petrol cars, sorry.
What about Teslas?
I don't care for Teslas, you know what I mean?
You don't care for Teslas?
You don't care for Teslas?
Well, like, I'm not in a position to buy one, so.
Here you are.
No, because my saying is, if you can't buy it twice, you can't afford it.
Damn, I like that. Hey.
You know?
I like that.
Mm. So I can't afford it. But yeah, like as a car person, I prefer the kind of cars I prefer.
Yeah.
Happen to be petrol.
I don't mind electric cars. I just think they can make cooler ones.
Yeah, know? Yeah.
Like Priuses currently lame as fuck.
Yeah.
You know? And but Teslas are really cool but really expensive. Mm. So I need something in the middle. I need the RAV4 of electric cars.
I don't know how Joe would feel about that.
Yeah.
Oh, look. I love you, Joe, but you know.
You got a black Prius. Those are rare.
Those are cool. Okay, cool, I'm going a little bit too far.
It's a bit far,
yeah, I'm going a bit too far with cool. Those are better than the regular standard ones, yeah. But yeah. They're still not cool.
Nah, they're not cool, but the black ones are pretty. Joe. Black ones are pretty.
Rare.
Compared to the rest.
Yeah. He calls it the Batmobile, which I find interesting. Because that's the furthest thing from
the Batmobile there is.
There is. Yeah. He doesn't call it that. I was just joking.
Yeah, I don't think he
calls it. But no, yeah, they need something in between of Prius and Tesla, like a nice, cool mid-range.
I'm hoping for I'm hoping my investment into Niao.
Yeah.
Will help them.
What is Niao?
the Chinese Tesla.
Ah,
will help them.
Still got money in that?
Yeah, no, I don't know how much longer for. These stonks are playing up, eh?
Oh no way!
Nah, still good, but you know.
Yeah. What about crypto? You still that, a crypto
that,
cowboy?
That TikTok I watched, they said it was gonna go like that.
Yeah.
Mm. Oh, is that where you get your advice from?
That's where you get the investment advice.
TikTok. Well, it's TikTok videos on YouTube, so it has, you know, because it's on YouTube, it has a bit more
credibility.
Credibility. That's the word.
Yeah, I get it.
Yeah.
So, Miles, what about you? You're getting yourself a little hybrid March?
Wow.
Nah, because they don't have the roof racks on them. It's too much weight.
Too much. Oh, okay.
Yeah. That March has served me well, all right?
It has, but I'm saying, are you going to upgrade to a hybrid one? Or look, fully electric?
Jury's still out. I don't really
have the same. It acts like a hybrid, though.
Yeah, it goes about the speed of a hybrid.
I don't have any reservations with electric cars.
Mm.
Okay, do you think they're cool? Does it lower your cool factor? Or
They definitely can up the coolness.
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah.
That's my only thing.
Don't get me wrong. Like, you give me a Model 3, I wouldn't be mad.
Yeah. Also, could they put a little vroom vroom sound effect in it?
I think you can do that.
You can?
Yeah, it's a Tesla. You're paying 150 grand. Surely you can do something.
Yeah.
How do you charge it though? Like where the charging port's at?
Charging stations.
New World.
So I have to go to New World every time?
Well, I spend all the time New World, so it works out for me.
When you buy a Tesla, do they install one at your house?
No.
Is that sold separately?
You plug it in.
Yeah.
To your house?
Yeah.
Like, but there's a charging station at your house?
No, it's just a charging cord.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then when you go to the mall, you go to work, you just park it in on the corner joint.
Yeah,
close to your soon-to-be former workplace. Yes.
Correct. Yeah.
Shout out to you. Yeah, the charging stations.
Charging stations, yeah.
So
yeah.
You have to have like an extension cord on you at all times.
You don't need an extension cord.
The cords are there.
On the charging booths.
No, I understand.
You know how you go to a petrol station? Do you just pull out your own...
this guy's got his own fuel pump, mate.
You pull up the couch and be like, don't worry, mate. I got this one.
I got the express cord.
No. I wasn't saying that. I was saying... like you go to work,
yeah,
and your battery's flat,
yeah,
can't get to the petrol station, right? What do you got to do?
If your battery's flat, you don't need to go to a petrol station. If you got an electric car, why would you need to go to a petrol station?
No, he's talking about like the electric petrol station.
Yeah. You go to the charging station.
Yeah, but how?
Which is where you should have left your car.
Yeah, but
his battery's flat.
Yeah,
he's at work, bro.
Yeah, and I'm at work.
When you go to work, you park in the park that has the charging station.
His work doesn't have one.
Doesn't have one.
Then get a new job.
Yeah.
bus.
Minister for Transport.
Bus.
What Miles is asking is can he charge anywhere?
No.
No, the answer is no.
See, you can't charge anywhere.
Moving forward, I'm going to assume they're going to make it more accessible.
They're going to put more charging stations.
But currently, you know, they're still finishing off the Takanini highway, so cut them some slack, you know what I mean?
Yo, what if... Instead of building a second harbour bridge, they just put more charging stations around.
I don't care. I don't have an electric car.
Yeah. So are we going to get electric cars?
What do you reckon?
You buying us all electric cars next year?
I want to get my mum an electric car.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Can I get one too?
Look. If they allow us to.
Hybrids or electric?
Electric.
Which one?
If you're going to go the full shebang, electric. Yeah.
See, the Leaf, terrible.
Yeah.
Ugly. Yeah, you know what I mean about the Leaf? The sand Leaf?
And that like blue Leaf. That blue Leaf.
Disgusting. So electric car manufacturers, also known as car manufacturers, up the cool.
Mm. Yeah. What's cool? What something you'd add to make the car cool?
Just the RAV4 badge.
RAV4, yeah.
limited edition as well.
Yeah, just make it a RAV4, you know, and then I'm there.
Okay.
Or a spoiler.
Spoilers grind my gears, bro.
Oh, why is that, bro?
When I see a car going 35 kilometers an hour with a spoiler big enough to hold down a rocket ship, get off the road.
Why?
The worst is cyclists. Well, those two go hand in hand.
Yeah, cyclists
why
and spoilers.
Why is your spoiler up here and your car just going so slow?
What about a hatchback with a spoiler?
Silly.
What about a hatchback with a roof rack?
Sorry, do you know what a hatchback is?
Yeah.
What is a hatchback?
Why is he so accurate?
So much offense to that.
No, because
sorry, do you know what a hatchback is?
So accusation. Like, okay. I'm sorry, wait, do you know what a hatchback even is?
Because okay. Because it's you. Because it's you.
Yeah, I know. Right?
So there's a coupe.
There's yeah, a, I know what a coupe
there's
is.
There's a sedan, I know what a station sedan wagon, is. Hatchback.
SUV. You forgot
what's
SUV?
The hatchback?
You forgot SUV first.
I'm going in the compact vehicles. What okay. is a hatchback?
Hatchback.
It's, the it's, one. Got, it's got a hatch in the back.
Yeah, it's the one that goes like that. Hatch. I'll name you a few.
Go, name you. No, like there are plenty of cars out there that are hatchbacks.
Yeah, so what am I, so what are you saying?
Like models. Like every, like a, every, like a Toyota, a Subaru, they can always have that.
That's what I'm saying. So I know what a hatchback is.
Okay, go. Tell me what a hatchback
like
is.
Like a Golf. Hatchback, baby.
Yeah.
See, thank you.
Okay, you do know what a hatchback
yeah,
is.
Yeah, bro. Why is this guy acting like I don't know cars, bro?
It's you. It's
I've
you.
Been known cars. I know hella
it's
cars,
you. It's
bro.
A fair question to ask.
Yo, have you seen my room that's got like little models? Yo, I've been known cars, bro. Yeah, don't you worry.
You got the coupes, eh?
Yeah. I got the coupes, yeah.
Ferraris.
But what's going to happen to the population of Rajas in New Zealand?
What's going to happen to them?
They're going to be out of jobs soon.
Why?
The old at the petrol shed?
Oh, my brothers.
Yeah.
Fuck, I never thought about
hybrids. Them. The hybrids will keep them on.
Yeah, how much you got to charge for the charging there?
No, no, hybrids need still need petrol, bro.
No, hybrids still need drivers.
That is very true.
That is very true.
Yeah.
Respectfully.
Yeah. Respectfully. Okay. Oh, yeah. So they can just become Uber drivers.
Right.
Mm. Yeah.
That's so no more petrol sheds.
No.
Nah, you'd have to have them.
You'd have to have them.
They'll probably just, the price will just go up, bro. Mm. It'll go from like Mount Roskill prices to St. Helier's prices.
Yes.
I couldn't imagine what St. Helier's prices would end up becoming.
Exactly. Nuts.
Might have to move to Australia. Sliding in bitch with my Gucci song, just trying to stay out of the way. Money you made when I sleep. I don't need nothing for free. I have some Dior slippers. I don't know.